Lui è un regista molto simpatico, Shintaro Ihara. Did I pronounce correctly? Yes, more or less, okay? And he has made a very interesting movie and very deep movie because you are very young, so the problem that you had inside, it's really unbelievable that you can depict, you know? And so can you talk about it?
映画は、実際に僕自身が、専門学校の教員で、映画の学生たちと一緒に、生活してて、過ごしています。その中で、十数年やってるんですけれども、専門学校というものが、大学も今の時代そうだと思うんですけれども、教育を中心とせず、ビジネス中心の経営になってきていると。で、その中で、自分自身が、その教育者として勤めながら、さまざまな、なぜ僕はここにいるのか、学校は何のためにあるのかっていう葛藤が数年間ずっと渦巻いていて、で、最悪その僕たちのいた場所がなくなってしまうのではないかっていう思いがありまして。こういう映画を撮って残さないといけない。そしてそれを撮った後に、いろんな人たちに発信をして、何か、なんていうんですか、化学反応があればいいなと思って、今回は制作しました。
Thank you so much. And you have done a very wonderful work and do it again.
I made this film based on my real experience. I teach a film in a vocational school, the filmmaking school, and then I spend more than 10 years there with the students. And those vocational schools, as well as I think university, nowadays, I think they think of the profit making more than education itself. I am an educator, so for the past few years, I had a conflict that why am I here in a school who is seeking profit, although I'm an educator, and what is the school? Those are the questions I had that troubled me for some time. And then there was a fear that our department might disappear. So I thought maybe we should make something to leave the evidence or the memory that we existed here. So that's why I made this movie. And by introducing this movie to the world, I hope some reaction will be there or some chemistry would happen over there. That's why I made this movie.
Thank you so much.